Hi everyone, this is Dr. Aethi. Now today we are going to explain the sets. First of all, I will be explaining the definition of set. What is the set? That is a set of collection of things. The definition means a set is a collection of things. Those are the examples, the collection of things. These examples all are example of the definition of the set. The collection of all the months of years and the collection of two at most talented writers of India, a team of 11 best cricket batsmen of the world, the collection of all boys in your classes, the collection of all even integers. Those five examples are the definition of the example of a set. Okay, now here prove that one example problem, that is A equals to 1, 2, 3, 4 is a set of A. And I mean always the set write at the symbol lower bracket. This is one collection of set. And then this is another collection of set B. 2, 4, 6, 8. Here find A union B. Actually, the sets are proved Venn diagrams. Venn diagrams means the scientist when has proved in these diagrams arranging the sets. See like this here. First of all, find out A union B. A union B means right. This is the set of A and this is the set of B. Write that A union B means, first of all, write the set of elements, read as here 1, 2, 3, 4 set of elements of set A, and 2, 4, 6, 8 set of elements of set B. Okay, now write the set of elements A union B. Right, like that, first of all, 1, 2, 3, 4, and adding the set 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, here A union B, write like that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. This is the A union B. This is the A union B. See like this. Here 2, 4 and also 2, 4. In this 2, 4 elements are set A is there. And also another 2, 4 elements are set B is there. So here 2, 4 is the common element. Okay, here write as in this Venn diagram 2, 4 is the common element, right, like that. Here this is the set of A elements, this is the set of B elements. Okay, thank you.